Yes, don't go anywhere. This is starting. Driving is a skill that anyone can learn with practice and patience. In this guide, we'll take you through some exercise that will get you improve your driving skill. Let's go to starting. The first thing you need to this starting driving. It doesn't matter if you using paper or digital tools. The exercise we going to cover is valid for both. If you driving digital, you will be driving within the size of your drawing pad. If you are using paper, you can draw on any paper you find. Professional paper come in the variety of size. But for standard size, 35 by 50 is an ideal size. Well, 50 by 70 is a large size. Remember, the smaller or larger your paper, it's more challenge it will be. There are different workout for each size. Before an answer coming to question for can I learn drawing and can I draw well, it's crucial to begin with a hand draw out. This exercise will help you improve your muscle memory and control. You will feel the effect of this exercise immediately. Start drawing slowly. Don't worry about what the lines look like. The important thing is to feel resistance in your muscle. You feel some pain and tension, but that's normal. Massaging your arm will help relieve some of the tension. Once you finish it, one page of slow back on fourth lines. Move to the next page. Keep growing slowly and take breaks if you need to. If you don't feel any tension or pain after the second page, you can move on to the next workout. After the hand training, we will move to the object drawing. For now, I can say that you will be able to draw anything you see. You can draw anything you see in real life or in photography. The thing is to transfer what you see onto paper. Objects can be either two dimension or three dimension. Start with a simple object like a glass. Look at the glass from different angles and try to capture its shape and texture. Don't worry about making it look perfect. The goal is to get better with practice. We'll work on this in the next lesson. You continue to practice, not so much break you give himself. For now, you need to focus on this workout and speed it out over a few days. It's important to keep draw regularly. Don't take long break from draw or your coordination and perception will suffer. Remember, a like is made up of the points come together. If you're curious about this topic, you can research it. I will share the link in the description. There are two types of digital drawing pad. One type is a screen drawing pad, where you draw by looking at the area you draw. The after types is the non-screen drawing pad, where you draw while looking at the screen. It's to the users perfect which type to use. I hope this helped and see you the next lesson.